The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Fiji, weighing in at 235 pounds, Jimmy Snuka.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight. They're here!
And his opponent, accompanied by Paul Bear Ray from California, weighing in at 272 pounds, the Phenom.
This is someone I can give my full support to, someone who has the guts to stand up for what's right.
What are they, a knight in shining armor? Give me a break.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And he is up against someone who is determined to get the win here no matter what.
As both men should be, Saxton. If you're not trying to win, you're not trying. Period.
Inside out with the double axe handle.
Kicking out now
sends a very clear message.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Oh! Clubbing blow.
Honing in on the arm.
Was coming there.
Ooh, that'll mess up your shoulder.
Coming down with a leg drop.
He's getting a little battered now. Cranking the head.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He is getting fired up here.
Oh, atomic drop.
Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes. He's looking a little off balance. Placed into the corner. And he's able to counter.
Stuck in the tree of woe and just having their face stomped.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And still in this.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time. Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Fighting back with a counter.
Suplex!
He's gearing up for something. And an inverted atomic drop.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
I have no idea how he hasn't.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Elbow throw saying not today.
He got whipped into that corner. Clothesline in the corner.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Plunge out to the outside.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Gonna take it old school.
Oh, look out. Old school.
Hoping to end it here. Oh my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out at two.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Time to end this. No man does that better.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Lands an elbow.
And now he's really falling behind.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again. Shot to the gut will break things up.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh,
man, spiked him.
Oh, atomic drop. A Put into the corner now.
Good golly, what a knee.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Big punch to the body.
Just a ruthless streak for the world to see.
He continues to press forward.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack. Punishing the opponent.
Oh, a nasty knee drop.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Taking flight. Body splash.
Devastating.
Two.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing. And after this match has already gone for so long.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running to win might just be impossible.
Remote. And there's the cover.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, the Phenom.
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.